the middle of last year, there was an increase in the amount of bad news coming out of the country. Weapons tests, nuclear crises, and so on, that everyone knows about. And I think that caused a lot of people to believe that it was somehow dangerous or illegitimate to come.
Hey, Daddy.